anecdotally, I have had a lot of patients who have been coming in with differences in their periods.
Nearly 2 years since the vaccine rollout, a study from the British Medical Journal reported a link between COVID-19 vaccines and temporary slightly longer menstrual cycles.
It started slowly and then progressively got worse for about 6 months.
Dozens of women shared their experiences with KCRA. One of those is Ruby Duarte, who says that her specific case disrupted her life.
I couldn't go to work. I had to go on disability. Also just all around, my social life was not there. I couldn't go out anywhere, again, for fear of, just not being comfortable.
Duarte describes getting checkup after checkup only to hear that there wasn't anything wrong with her.
They did labs, ultrasounds, anything that you can basically, check out to see that would be causing the bleeding, and I had nothing. There was nothing, no fibroids, no uterine masses, anything like that.
After the second dose, Duarte decided to not get boosted and opted for an exemption.
I had to go the religious route, which I am spiritual and religious, but why should I be pushed to have to, go there with that when it should just be a medical choice?
The study found that after the first dose, individuals had a change of about a day in their cycles, and those who received two doses of a COVID-19 vaccine in a single cycle had an adjusted increase in cycle length of more than 3 days compared to unvaccinated individuals.
This is unprecedented, and I think we're all still kind of catching up with the effects of what we're seeing.
While the changes were also reported to be temporary, experts say that more testing into menstrual irregularities is needed for the most severe cases.
I think that we probably need to look into it a lot more and just kind of get more of these individual accounts and get a little bit more information before we can make kind of these big generalizations about what the effects potentially could be.
Maricela de la Cruz, KCRA 3 News.
Information about menstrual cycles is not collected during clinical trials, including the COVID-19 vaccine trials.